BS, The Legend of Zelda. This is a kind of NES remake type of thing on the Super Famicom. Not too overly familiar with it. I thought you quite shot last night. This is ready to start. It's dangerous to go along. Take this wooden sword. So this is a kind of a graphical update of the NES Zelda. I'm not great at it, to be honest with you. I have completed it. No, this, the original. On the NES. Now, the overworld is slightly different here. I'm not 100% sure where everything is. Fairy, I don't know that much. Oh, fuck off. Try to take a hit there. Lucky. Dungeon layouts are kind of slightly different as well. I'm not a big fan of the music either, actually. When I was playing this last night for the first time, I had it muted, so I didn't hear the music. There he is, definitely. A lot better. Less is more, less sound channels used, so. Oh, fucked up. Hero, with your current power, your fight must be difficult. So for a short time, I can give your sword power. Even when your life is not full, you'll be able to shoot the beams. Smashing. Hey, come on, skip. Come on, baby. Skip. I have the power. Getting an arrow in the first dungeon, I can't remember. Well, actually, it's been a while since I played the NES version. Oh, fuck off. dirty, stupid fucking blob thing. Cunt. Fucking. Oh! Stressing it now. I bet I'm gonna die in my first. Come on, baby, get the heart! Would be difficult just to die here, wouldn't it? Just double check. I said I'm not familiar with this one, so I don't know if there's secrets in the walls or... Oh, I fucking walked into that! Stupid cunt! Myself now. Ah! Oh! Fuck was that? Oh, I'd been that, wouldn't it? Of course. Take that, you son of a bitch! Made that look pure easy, eh? Ah, fuck off. Sarcasm, obviously. That's right, you can't kill these things. I know the certain temples here. I played through this last night. I knew there was a secret there. I didn't think it was going to be level 2. Mm-hmm. That makes life a wee bit easier. I have a chance to defuse them or stun them. What the fuck happened there? I found a wee bit easier here, even again. That was pretty easy. I think that's quite easy. That was an easy level. That was easier than the first one, actually, if I'm being honest. Alright, so this is pretty much how much I've played so far, so I'm not sure where to go next. The raft, obviously, to get across there. Show this to the old woman. This is a fairy. Kind of circle. I'm going to circle up there. Alright, come on. Am I being daft? How the fuck can I skip these bits? Come on, baby.